This channel is about
so amazing. Everyone, please welcome to the show, Ty Smith.
And if this is your first time visiting, I thank you for coming over here. But do me a favor, go over to my channel and I want you to check it out in its entirety. What you do is click on playlists. See all these different topics right here. These topics are all the different things that I do on this channel, which is why I call it a variety channel. Get an idea what my channel is about in its entirety, okay? Please do that for me. You will be helping the channel algorithm, but you also will be helping yourself by getting an idea of what all this channel entails. Once you do like that and you want to subscribe, double check and make sure that this bell notification is set to all notifications. All right. Appreciate you guys for that. All right. All right, folks, I have a request here for a song to do here, but instead of me giving it away and all that, I'll let my little friend here do this themselves. She is so cute. Check this out.
Okay. Hi, Mr. Ty. It's me, Cherry Eyes. Cherry Eyes, I mean. For my birthday tomorrow, can you please react to Run, Run, Rudolph by Bryan? Please and thank you.
Isn't she cute? So cute. Cherry Eyes, of course I'll do this for your birthday. Happy birthday, babe. You have a good, fun-filled birthday, okay? Love you and your little brother, okay? All right, so she wants me to do Luke Bryan, Run, Run, Rudolph. You heard her. Cherry Eyes. By the way, I wore the red and had the red background, you know, because of cherry, you know. Anyway, you have a very, very, very happy birthday, okay? You have a fun. Let me know what presents you got. All right, let's go ahead and run into it, folks. This is Luke Bryan, Run, Run, Rudolph. Here you go.
All right, to get you in the Christmas mood, everyone.
All right, get you in the Christmas mood. Oh,
all right.
How old is this video? Are you dancing, Cheery Eyes?
I'm
Christmas, everybody.
Yo, I'm going to be honest with y'all. I never really paid attention to the lyrics of this song because you always hear the old school. When I done watched, y'all know what movie I'm going to say this on. I'm going to say this about, I only heard this song in Home Alone. I never paid attention to the lyrics of the song. Of course, you know, they don't let the whole song play out anyway, but it's really, really, I mean, I know my brain is everywhere. I'm saying as far as that, how many songs have we possibly heard on, how many songs, why does it seem like this is not loud? Maybe this is going to be better. Yeah, but how many songs have we heard, like, on things like Home Alone and other movies that got Christmas songs in there that we didn't really listen to? You know what I mean? Like, you heard, like, the chorus to it, but you never really heard verses to it. I swear to you, I'm sitting there like, I didn't know it said that. I did not know it said that. But then you know what? Him putting this little country spin on this classic song right here, he did it some justice, though. I mean, not too many people can just, like, get a song on here, sing it, and make it sound good. Because there are some people on here that would try to redo a song like this or redo a classic like this, and it's like, no. But I like how he added, the harmonies in here, too, you know. And then he had his little, I don't want to say remix, but he had his own little spin onto this. So, really, really good pick right there, Cheery Eyes. And I, like I said, I hope that you have a really, really good birthday. You probably, were you in the living room dancing when this song was playing? Because I can see you doing that. You know, I can see this song playing, you just in your living room jumping up and down, bouncing around, you and your brother, while this song is playing. So yeah, have a really good birthday. Don't eat too much cake, because we all know what's going to happen to you when you go to sleep. Some stuffed animal of yours is going to be severely injured because you sleep wild. Yes, you do. Anyway, have a great birthday, okay? Cheery Eyes, love you guys. Folks, let me know what y'all think of this song right here. Do you think Luke Bryan did this song some justice? The original song, where did you first hear this song at? I first heard it in Home Alone. Where did you first hear it at? Leave it in the comments below after this video. I am Ty Smith, Modern Renaissance Man, hoping and praying that every last one of you guys have food, shelter, and clothing. And most of all, I hope and pray every last one of you guys are in great health. God bless you all through Jesus. What's going on, everybody? So hey, check this out. I appreciate you guys watching. I appreciate you taking time out of your day to view these videos. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel, give the video a thumbs up, and also right here is where you can catch the next video, the latest video that I've done. But like right up here, this is stuff that I've done kind of in the past. So in this area, you might find a video that I've done in the past. It can be funny, it can be something serious, it does not matter. But this is something that you can also do to check out more material that I do in my channel, because I do a lot in this channel, all right? So again, appreciate everything from you guys. Keep on watching it, keep on supporting it, and God bless you all.